It was Pozharsky and his stories that started me on my path as a writer. You wanted me to inspire the troops with my words, but apart from the bravery of our soldiers, I found nothing inspiring about what I saw.
Was being a journalist really worse than being a soldier?
It was different.
All right, sir. We've reached the forward position and will begin to establish an outpost.
Excellent. We are sending air recon your way to get
the middle of the land. There's German forces directly outside of our position. We need reinforcements at once!
Apologies, comrade. We've been cut off by German forces. You're on your own.
What the hell do you mean, on our own?
Don't be pissed off. The Germans don't know your position yet. Just take that damned town back!
Yes, sir. Comrades, hurry the hell up and finish getting this outpost established. The Germans are currently unaware of our presence. We can use this to our advantage, but we've got to hurry!
Ready for reconnaissance. We have more conscripts at our disposal.
You want a sniper? Displacing.
Heavy machine gun team prepared for combat.
Send up a flare.
AT grenades now available to all conscripts.
Your orders, comrade.
What do you need?
Shock troops have arrived.
Rifleman ready.
Da.
We are ready for anything.
We shoot you.
Take it. There will be no excuse for failure.
He saved an officer's life.
Departing.
Thank you.
What do you want? What is it?
Exfiltrating!
We've got the territory. Now, secure it to gain extra munitions or fuel.
That looks like a good spot for the MG.
I will report.
Let's move to the rear, comrades.
Ready.
Stukas inbound. Spread your forces out. Do not give them a bunch target.
We wounded.
The Red Army needs another munitions depot.
Sir, we now have enough fuel to begin construction of a Tankov battalion.
We have to secure that location.
You need something built?
Excellent work, men. Now secure the area and build up a strike force to hit the Germans.
Yes, sir.
Work fast. You'll need to hit them hard with everything you've got. You will not be able to match their strength if they have time to react.
Comrade?
Capturing.
We'll capture it and hold it with our HMG.
Shock troops here.
It will be done.
Troop, we have to secure that location.
We've received word of an incoming airstrike. Watch out!
Liat! That last German airstrike knocked out our communications. We're completely cut off.
This day keeps getting worse. This is going to be damn near impossible without recon support. We're blind to those Stukas and cut off from Central Command. We're sitting ducks unless we push forward. If we want to risk it, we can try to use a local tower to get back our communications. But either way, we still need to push through the German defenses protecting the city, which are somewhere around here and here. Once we're in the city, we need to eliminate the two German strongholds. There's no turning back now, comrades!
Right to go!
We took out the enemy!
going to hell. We need to get communications re-established with HQ. Now!
What do you want, comrade? HMG crew is ready.
She had golden hair, bright as the sun.
Airstrike!
Engineer standing by.
We need to know when these airstrikes are coming.
Our command post is under assault.
Squad to capture that sector.
At my balls. My big balls.
You need something built? We are returning to base at once.
T-34 here! Get this T-34 in!
Shock troops here.
This is our territory.
Communication
now
has been re-established.
Where in the hell have you been?
Sir, a radio tower was hit by a German airstrike. We had to commandeer the German's tower to regain communications.
I don't give a shit about your actions. We need the Germans out of that area now.
Yes, sir.
Attack! supply lines. Infantry attacking!
Shock troops here.
Taking machine gun fire.
Comrade. that building, man.
Machine gun team, prepared for combat.
We are ready for anything.
Headquarters is taking enemy fire.
Something built?
Engineers, we need repairs.
Thank you. ready.
That's you, sir, waiting for orders. Moving.
Tak.
Capturing. We'll capture it and hold it with our HMG.
What do you want, comrade?
Soviet territory increased.
We've broken through their defensive line. We need to keep pushing through to root them from their strongholds in the city.
Banner, the revolutionary watchword.
Ready.
I learned much.
IR-2 bombers just became available. It is at your disposal.
Reconnaissance aircraft dispatched. Aftermath has been assigned to our forces.
Attack run.
Shock troops have arrived. Flight in progress.
You have orders?
Excellent work. We've taken their HQ. We almost have the bastards. Let's take out that last stronghold.
Take back every inch of Soviet land!
Team has arrived.
Troops have been lost.
squad of infantry has been killed. Death before retreat. We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Retreat under penalty of death.
Sniper ready. Standing by.
They see us!
Da, tovarish.
Shock troops have arrived. One of our machine guns has been silenced.
Comrade, that point...
Light vehicle is no more!
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
What has been fired on?
Machine gun ready.
We will take it for the Soviet people.
T-34, under enemy fire!
We have a new T-34 standing by.
Lucky for Dr. Shot. What do you want? Shock troops here.
Taking fire!
Understood. Securing the objective.
Taking fire!
Brave infantry have made the ultimate sacrifice.
You need something built? Dismount.
Yes, comrade.
Set up. Then we can build an SU-85 to take the Kraut armor out.
They are killing us!
More of our troops have been lost.
Thank you.
that building yesterday.
Our truck has no workers.
Battlefield repairs are necessary. It's done.
SU-85 tank destroyer ready.
Thank you.
taken the town. The last of the German cowards are retreating. Excellent work, comrades.